will do it. So the Islanders come out and score four goals in the second period. The Blues have a goal called back as Binnington and the Blues trail 4-1 after two. And Binnington having words with a couple of Islanders like he did with some Kings players the other night. Coming up next, the Jack in the Box second intermission report with Alexa and Bernie.